Next up, 2000 Donruss Hobby Jumbo Box, Random Division, Group Break Number 1. Alrighty. 5 times on the names. Good luck, you guys. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Eric top, Eric bottom. Alrighty. Good luck, you guys. AFC North, South, East, and West. AFC North, South, East, and West. NFC North, South, East, and West. 5 times. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, Eric, NFC South, William, AFC South, Ken, NFC North, Peter, AFC West, big one, AFC East, William, Brian, NFC East, William, NFC West, Eric, AFC North. Alright, William, chasing that Tom Brady. Good luck, you guys. Alright. William, it's that last spot. Last spot, no Joe. Just regular Donruss. Travis Taylor, 15-20 at 2,500. First round pick from Florida. Not the rookie we want. Do not know the breakdown of hits or the rookies, what the odds are. Doesn't give you. All right, looking for Tom Brady. We got Dan Marino, Kurt Warner. Cade McNown. It's out of 2,500. Tom Brady. John Kitna. Damn. Serial numbered out of 5,000. Alright. Only seen one rookie so far. Troy Aikman, Culpepper. All right, second stack. Sean Alexander. Ooh, 37 of 41. Jersey number. Seahawks. Sean Alexander. 37 of 41. This actually would have been a huge hit back in 2000. Nice card. That's not who we want. Jermaine Corral, it's at 5,000 for the Lions. It's Randy Moss. This is bringing back bad memories of how impossible it was to pull autographs. Wide receiver. Eric Molds. Zone commission. It's out of 1,000 for the Bills. Yeah, Peter, I thought about that, but having 8 spots instead of 6. When we're only trying for the Patriots, whose division didn't change. Just kept the price down. Having 8 instead of 6. First quarterback to win a Super Bowl right there. Come on. Lavernius Coles. It's out of 1,325. See an autograph or something out of here. Last stack. Nothing. Antonio Freeman. Oops. It's out of 5,000. Crazy to think they serial numbered cards out of 5,000 back then. Come here. Emmett Smith. Oop. Another Emmett Smith sticking behind it. It's out of 2,500. Two left. Tom Brady time. All right. Last pack mojo. Jamal Lewis. It's at a 2,500. Jamal Lewis of the Ravens, Gridiron Kings rookie. Is that Brett Favre? Big Hippie and the Sean Alexander. 37 of 41. Thank you, everybody who joined. Kind of a bummer we couldn't hit a Tom Brady.